So, how did refugees get to Portugal, and how did they experience their stay? One refugee wrote, quote, "Every door is firmly locked and bolted, and so is every heart." During World War II, Jews, and more recently, Middle Easterners, Africans, Central South Americans, have fled their homes and histories while begging strangers for kindness. Even if each refugee crisis is historically specific, studying refugees' feelings helps transform statistics into people.